And now, a performance from the Musical Arts Institute.
Take it away.